Hi everyone, it's Denise with Wondubar Crafts. I am here today to pick the winner for the Avocado Dyed Valentines paper pack. I apologize for the scratchy voice. I just got back from the doctors. I have a nasty little sinus infection, so that is the reason why I have not been feeling well. But, you know, so we're just going to have to do what we got to do to kick it in the butt and get back into gear. And all that happy stuff. So I want to welcome all my new subscribers and say good luck to everyone. And so like I said, I'm gonna do the random the YouTube random comment picker. Here is the video for the avocado dyed, the giveaway that everyone was supposed to comment on for it. So let me go ahead and highlight and copy the URL, and we'll go over here to the random comment picker and plug that address in. And it says I have 39 unique comments, so let's pick a winner. I almost said winter. Winner is Brenda Kovac. I hope I said that right. It says, love your avocado paper. Thanks for sharing your scraps idea. You are very, very welcome, Brenda. And Brenda, if you would get a hold of me through my Etsy, I'll leave a link down below. Just click on it, go to my shop, and leave me a message. And let me know your where you'd like it mailed to, you know, your mailing address, so that I can get it mailed out to you as soon as possible. Please, if you would, get a hold of me by, let's say the 25th, Tuesday, the 25th. If I haven't heard from you, I'm going to go ahead and repick for another person. That way I can try and get it out, but most of the time you guys are pretty good about getting a hold of me. So, let's see, 25th February. Yeah, like I said, just get a hold of me down below, through my Etsy, and I will get it out to you as soon as possible. I want to thank you guys all for all of your wonderful support. It's amazing. It really is. And I feel so blessed that you guys are all part of my life, and have become a part of my YouTube family, and, you know, and that you guys support me so much through my Etsy. I just, there isn't enough words, really. There isn't. But that being said, I will be back hopefully later today. I'm going to be starting a new journal. It's a custom order. So I am going to, I've got a couple more things to get printed out. And as soon as I get that done, we'll start on maybe some signatures, getting them together, and all that happy stuff. So until next time, guys, plenty of hugs, loves, and blessings, and I'll see you guys soon. Love ya. Mwah.